from Coop Chronicles. This is the evening, and I kept the main flock locked out all day once the chicks came in with Minnie, and now I just let them in. So the main flock has been separated from their main food for the whole day, but they're fine. They can find food outside. They'll be all right. It's just Minnie. I'm not sure. We need to pick her up and put her in. And put her away. We might need to wait till it's darker.
Okay.
But now everybody's in. Blackie there's sneezing a bit. Not really sneezing. She's I don't know what she's doing. And Minnie, as you can see, is hunkered down right there next to the ramp. She's got all her little chicks underneath her. It's okay. It's okay. You can see one little peeper poking out from beneath, behind her wing. You know what I think we'll do? We'll put her and the chicks inside the dog kennel.
Yeah.
And that'll be good for now. The other option is to put them in the upstairs part.
Mm-hmm.
And maybe that's a good idea, actually. I'm not sure. But we'll see. She doesn't want any of the other chickens coming near, because she knows they might peck her little ones, establish dominance.
The back of Missy's head normal?
It's all bald.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's getting pecked on.
Oh.
Alright, well, what we'll do is we'll leave them to settle in for the night. She's obviously going to stay right there. And when it's dark, we'll come back and move them around. And she'll have them all, and we can count them properly. Make sure there's still 11. Ready?
Yep.
So, I'm going to close the Chicken Coop Chronicles for now. And we'll see more in the future.